Hi, I'm Tim McDermott from OSU Extension. It's fall in Central Ohio, and you know what that means, tailgating. I can't wait to see what Jenny has grilling for us on Extension Today.
Extension Today is sponsored by the Ohio State University College of Food, Agricultural, and Environmental Sciences.
Hi, I'm Jenny Lobb from OSU Extension. Today I'm here with Mike Cressman, who is an assistant professor in the Department of Animal Science at The Ohio State University. And he is here today to tell us how to make an awesome tailgate burger.
So we have our grill here preheating with all the burners lit, running at full power. And now we need to begin to form our patties. So some pepper, add a glug of olive oil. Go ahead and add the salt now last. We're just gonna form a ball and then start to push it and flatten it into a patty. And the last step now is to just form an impression in the middle of that burger. Grill is hot, the lid comes up, put the burgers on the direct side of the grill. At about the 4 to 5 minute mark, we're gonna look at them. This is a good sign. The burgers are starting to puddle a little bit on top. And then when we flip, we always wanna flip and capture a hot surface of the grill. All our burgers temp at least 160, so you can put cheese on them now. It's been about a minute. We can see it's melted plenty, so time to take these burgers off the grill.
For more tips and tricks on outstanding grilling at your tailgate, visit go.osu.edu/extension today.
Extension Today is sponsored by the Ohio State University College of Food, Agricultural, and Environmental Sciences.